sometimes we get to see a love story take place.
I love that you get cold when it's 71 degrees out. I love that it takes you an hour and a half to order a sandwich. I love that you get a little crinkle above your nose when you're looking at me like I'm nuts.
It could be so nice growing old with you.
I love you. In a really, really big, pretend to like your taste in music. Let you eat the last piece of cheesecake. Hold a radio over my head outside your window.
But sometimes, if we're lucky enough, we get to live one. High school. That's where I met her. At that time, of course, little did I know she'd change my life forever. She'd become my best friend from that moment forward. And we would begin a journey that would involve laughs, smiles, happiness, and even some cries and heartache. But then again, it's not a real love story if it doesn't. Right? We were just us together. Loving her was like magic, so thrilling and rare. We quickly started to learn that though we had many differences, we were very much the same. even going to Waffle House for the first date. It's the little things that you look back on and realize they weren't so little after all. We lived together for several years. It was the most eye-opening experience for both of us. We broke up, got back together, broke up, got back together. And in the midst of it all, we realized love wasn't just a four-letter word uttered in routine. It was indeed so much more. And within this old broken-down home, we rebuilt the foundation of us. Love is a choice. Love is praying together. Love is crazy and fun and silly. Love is fighting through the tough times, even when it hurts. Love has no end. Love is spending the rest of your lives together and knowing that life without your best friend is simply no life at all. Remember, you're supposed to marry your best friend.
It's a 10. Stuck it.
Say, Mama, look. Say, Mama, look. Say, Mama. Mama, look. Say, Mama, look. Mama.
Mom!
Thank you, good sir. What about for Mommy?
After you.
My good... good woman. I would go hungry for you. Why do you say that?
Because you wouldn't.
You don't think that I would starve for you?
No. You're like, I'm so hungry, Mom.
So you calling me a chunk?
I'm not calling you a chunk.
Would you go hungry for me?
No, I get headaches.
Why?
atheist.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember things from
my life? How much I love you. It's been probably 12 and a half years since the first time I loved you. So this is well overdue. You inspire me every day. You make me want to be a better man. You have faith. You're a hard worker. You're beautiful. You're funny. You're smart. And I couldn't ask anyone else to spend the rest of their life with me. I promise you that I will spend every single day for the rest of my life loving you, protecting you, and cherishing you. And most importantly, I will never stop being your best friend. Feel that all. So, I'm going to take this promise from you back. And if you would, please make me the luckiest man in my world. Will you marry me?
Could never grow.